The picture behind me is depicting a new type of yoga class going on at the Bold and Naked Yoga Studio in Chelsea in New York City. And basically what we have going on here is a yoga studio where everyone practices yoga 100% naked. What do you think, Tamara?
I think you have to be a pretty hardcore yoga person to be doing this. Are you a yogi if you do yoga?
Yes, okay. That is what you're called.
Well, I am not that into yoga. I've tried it a few times, and every time I find myself giggling on the ground and confused.
This is definitely not for you, then.
Yeah, because, okay, when you're taking a yoga class, it starts out where they start instructing you to do things. Slowly but surely, they let go of the reins, and you kind of have to understand what's going on to know what's going on. So you'll be laying there for 5 seconds, and then all of a sudden you don't realize when everyone is standing up and, like, doing something else, and you're still laying there. And yeah,
you need to be able to copy people. So my beef with this thing, I mean, it's not even beef. I mean, like, if you want to go do naked yoga, by all means. Like, what this really is like the next logical step in the commercialization of yoga. And basically we've seen over the years, like, everyone trying to, like, come up with, like, the next cool yoga, right? Like, you know, you had your hot yoga,
yeah.
You know, you got your naked yoga, you've got your, like, doggy yoga, your baby yoga, your pregnant yoga. I mean, and don't get me wrong, like, the reason that all these things are successful is because I think the backbone of the actual yoga is something that helps a lot of people,
yeah,
and they enjoy. But, like, you know, you got your people that treat yoga like it's exercise and it's like soul cycle yoga. And basically, like, everyone creates a new version that could be like a hot fad. Then everyone gets on board with it. They make a bunch of money, and then something new comes around. And, you know, for me, I think naked yoga is the next logical step in that kind of, you know, process.
I think the point is to kind of equalize the grounds, and I think the human body is so different from one another, and there are so many different contradictions. Everyone's telling you to be comfortable with yourself, but then the media is swaying you to believe that you should be comfortable with yourself only if you look a certain way. And yeah, I think this kind of strips you of a lot of things, no pun intended.
Literally.
But I think it would be very distracting because we're not used to being naked around lots of other people. Like, that's yeah, just not a common thing. And so rather than paying attention to yourself and your own mental being, you might be looking at other people wondering if that's the way you look. Maybe that's just me. I don't know.
No, that sounds completely right. And I mean, don't get me wrong. I think the thought behind it is very noble.
Yeah.
I think that, you know, for a lot of people, I'm sure it can do them good. I mean, you know, we all arrived here naked.
I guess.
It's really, the only reason it's really weird is because we decided
it's
weird.
Weird, yeah.
So, I mean, I personally don't see myself at one of these classes anytime soon. But for the people that are, more power to you. Let me know what you think in the comments below, folks. And don't forget to subscribe.